Hello, in today's video, I'll show you how to view IPv4 and IPv6 addresses on Windows 11, as well as change IPv4 addresses. It is possible that your computer does not have an IPv6 address. This is dependent on your internet connection. If IPv6 is not available, you contact your internet service provider. Okay, now I will use the command line to see the IP address on Windows 11 by clicking Start to typing CMD. On the CMD screen, type ipconfig, all. The following data will be displayed on the screen. The computer's network card. IPv6 address. IPv4 address. And other information such as subnet mask, DNS server, and default gateway. In the next step, you record the IP, subnet mask, and default gateway information in order to set a fixed IP address. The IP address can also be viewed using the following method. Select network and internet settings by right-clicking the network card. Ethernet should be selected. Your computer's IP address is also displayed here. On Windows 11, you can now change the fixed IPv4 as follows. In the IP assignment section, click Edit, then Manual, and finally IPv4 on. Input the static IP address. Enter the subnet mask, default gateway, and DNS server that you recorded earlier. You can change the DNS server from Google, OpenDNS, or Cloudflare. Save your work by pressing the Save button. Your new IP address will be shown here, as well as on the command line. Okay, so I set the IP address for the computer. Please let me know in the comments if you were successful. If you enjoyed this video and want to see more like it, please consider subscribing. Please leave a comment below if you have any questions or need help. Thank you for watching the video. I'll see you in the next one.